think of ARIA as an organization that sort of collected users, research, and developers together get the sort of the adoption of AR forward and speed up the adoption by collaborating and sharing knowledge, sharing experiences. And I would say the main benefit is contacts and networking. We got in contact with Huawei, for example, through ARIA. We have a good relationship today.